Wake up, Ruby. I made for you down breakfast. You have to come. Otherwise, your breakfast will be cold. Okay, I guess I have to go down. Is that my breakfast? Yes, it is. Okay, just to tell you, I'm going to be going to Hawaii. Oh, can I come with you? I'm sorry, but I only have one ticket, and I brought Mrs. Stone to come here. She'll be your babysitter for the week. Okay, but I was looking forward. And Mom, do you like surfing? No. Well, if you did, then there's a surfing board up there. Yeah, okay, thank you, but I have to go now. Bye. Come in. Hi, are you Violet Stone? Yes, I'm going to be your babysitter. So, just finish your breakfast so I can clean it up for you. Okay. Okay, I'm done. That's good. Now, you finish your drink. Oh, yeah. I'll just put it to the sink. Want to go play? Sure, let's go up to your garden. Ruby. Violet. Charlotte. Jennifer. So what do you want to play?
Well, now that I think about it, I'm
Ruby, it's breakfast. Oh, thanks. So, where is your dad anyway? And who is he? Oh, my dad's a soldier. He's now doing against Germany. Oh, so are you kind of sad about that? Yeah, I didn't know why he picked that. Whatever, if it's even a job. Oh, well, it's good that he's protecting the city, but that's a dangerous job. You don't know what could happen. No, that's why I'm very worried to know. My mom's gone, so I have no one to care about me. Oh, I'll go get it. Yes. Are you Mrs. Roberts? No, I'm Mrs. Stone. What, you're a babysitter or something? Yeah, yes I am. Okay, is any member of the family in here? Only the daughter. Oh. We have to tell you something here really serious. What? That your father is, in the hospital right now because, your husband or something like that is in the hospital right now. He's not my husband, I'm just a babysitter, but... Really? Yes, it's really serious, so you can go meet him and it's free, of course. But I have to tell Ruby. Ruby, I need to say something. What? It's about your father. What, did he die? No, but he's in the hospital. If you want, we can go meet him tomorrow. Yeah. Let's go meet him tomorrow. Why can't it be today? Well, today, I don't know what he told me. He's really stupid, but today the hospital's closed for some reason.